Never.
I thought you might understand. But regardless, the Lance of Kresnik must be destroyed.
Yes, for the sake of future generations.
We need to end this here and now. Yes, we can't stop now.
We'll stand by Mila.
I think you know what happens next.
We will prevail.
Show me your resolve.
They're quite formidable.
In the name of the Great Spirit, I shall defeat you.
You underestimate me.
And yet, do you think you can handle us alone?
I think you're underestimating us. You're all getting ahead of yourselves. Witness what humans are truly capable of.
You don't scare us!
Formidable.
And you are no less than I expected. Nevertheless, the Lance of Kresnik shall be mine!
Uh-oh, I don't like the look of that.
Damn it. Where is he? Farewell. Who dares?
Ivor to the rescue!
Ivor? Why are you here?
Lady Mila, once your powers are restored, you'll be able to give that pretender a serious smiting!
What are you doing?
Pay attention, Jude! I'll show you what separates the handmaids from the boys!
Oh,
what I did there, phony? It's called saving the day! Look it up! Now the power of the four great spirits shall be revived!
Right through it all. So, I was mistaken all along. And that means that the lance was never a weapon at all.
What's going on?
Gilland! What is going on?
You're telling me that's Gilland?
Damn it. You son of a...
Were you the one who attacked Hamill?
Yes. That was the handiwork of my spirit, Celsius.
The spirit Celsius? I've never even heard the name before.
You dared lay hands on my people. For that, you will pay!
The woman, right over there.
What? Exodus? Were you the one who told Nautical about Spyrex?
Don't kill that.